this guy's the last Jamaican stripper for now. This guy, he's taking up his degree as a lawyer in the United States of Mexico. Hey.